Hey guys, today's topic is how to create cartoon animation video. In this video, I'm going to show you a super easy way that you can use to create professional animations in just a couple of minutes in Wondershare DemoCreator. And the way we're going to recreate this video and the way you're going to be able to make any other animation super easy and super fast is by using something called stock animation. The stock animation is basically items of animation that are pre-animated. They're ready to go. All you have to do is drag and drop them on the timeline. We have some new 2D animated characters, backgrounds, and other new stickers for you to choose from in this update, which is easier for you to make an animated explainer video. Next, let me show you how. When the scene and the character are ready, you can add some texts to introduce your topic. To change the text's entry and exit effects, go to the Effects tab and select the Enter Effect/Exit Effect options. You will get to see a wide variety of effects that can be readily applied to your text. Click on any effect and change the way your text makes an entry or exit. In this way, a super easy cartoon animation intro is ready. You can start your tutorial screencast or further video editing with DemoCreator. Moreover, DemoCreator has a collection of 1,000 plus video stocks across various categories like social media, birthday, corporate, etc. Creating videos with this method is as simple as searching and locating ideal video effects for your use case, editing them to fit your needs, and then exporting the final output.